Hi, I'm Wade from Thoroughbred Diesel, and today we're going to be showing you PPE's head studs. PPE is new to the fastener game. They've started with head studs, and they've got all of the head studs covered for our current light-duty diesel offerings. So for the Fords, they offer head studs for the 6.0, the 6.4, and up to current 6.7-liter power strokes. The Dodges are covered from 98.5 to current, and then the Chevrolets are covered from 01 to current. So we've got all the popular light duties covered with their head studs. They also offer, at the time of this filming, they've got one main stud kit out for you Duramax guys. Now, just because they're new to the game, they've covered a bunch of the different year making models that we've got out right now. They've also done a really, really good job with the technical aspects of these head studs. Now, these head studs are 231,900 PSI tensile strength, so super, super high strength studs. They are also centerless ground for dimensional accuracy. And then the threads are rolled to military spec, and they're actually going to give the threads more strength, and that's going to be less stress on the threads themselves. So as far as the technical aspects of this product, it is definitely what we are looking for in the field here. So I'm gonna go ahead and unbox this kit. In fact, this is the kit for the 01 to 2016 Duramaxes. So let's take a look at what you got in the box with the PPE head studs. So we've got foam insert here to protect the integrity of the studs. Then you have got your instructions. That's going to have all your torque specs in here, and then your tightening sequences that will also be called out inside of these instructions. And then you have PPE special lubricant that comes with the kit as well, that's going to get you accurate torque readings and just ease of installation. The studs themselves are actually packaged in groups, and each stud itself has the threads capped off. The caps on the threads, again, are going to maintain the thread's integrity through packaging, and then the way that they are packaged in the bags as well keeps them lined up to where they're not jumping over each other and able to make contact to damage any of the threads that are on the studs, which is very important. You also have washers for the kits and package 12-point nuts as well, two packages, and these cuts down on the number of them in the package, so again, you don't have them able to damage each other inside of the packaging. And then on this Duramax kit, you've got the metric 8 top row bolts for that come in the kit as well. So this is the complete Duramax head stud kit here. I'm trying to make sure I've got everything in the frame for you. Really, really nice packaging they're doing with this. Looks very, very good. Super impressed with the thread caps on here to protect the threads' integrity themselves. I think PPE has done a really, really good job here. Here's your lubricant. Here's your instructions, all of that inside of the shop there. So PPE, new to the fastener game, got a full line of head studs out there for you. We have excellent stock on this product. So if you have any questions on these head studs, please feel free to give us a call. If you're working on your truck right now, you've got a blown head gasket, you're doing performance modifications to the truck, head studs are obviously one of the first things that we're going to tell you that you're going to need to add to your vehicle just for peace of mind. Keep your head gasket intact, keep you on the road, and keep you running. So if you got any questions about this, just give us a call. Like and subscribe to our channel, and we will also link you inside of this video where you can purchase PPE head studs. Thanks for watching.